Tom's Starlight, a staple on East Colfax, once known as Tom's Diner, has apparently shut down for good.
Well, in an email to FOX31, the real estate firm that owns Tom's Starlight confirmed that it was officially shut down Friday. Before it was transformed into Tom's Starlight last year, it was known as Tom's Diner. It was a 24-hour restaurant, super popular. It'd been open since 1999. The location is considered one of Colfax's most iconic buildings. And I remember last year, Kirk, we sent Dan DeRue there for the opening, the reopening of Tom's Starlight.
Yeah,
sad to see that they're already closing.
Bummer for sure.